Roads are made up of much more than just the surface you can see. There are many layers underneath that are working together to give you a smooth surface to drive on. The first layer is the natural ground level, compacted subgrade. On top of that is granular material, the subbase course. The next layer is the base course, usually made up of crushed rock. The final layer is the surface you see and travel on and is known as the wearing course. The wearing course includes bitumen, which binds the rock to the base course and waterproofs the underlying road pavement.
With so many layers making up our roads, issues can occur. We can have cracks, rutting or potholes within our rehabilitation sites.
Cracks. These generally occur from the impact of traffic on an older road. Rutting. These are depressions in the road caused by heavy vehicles that may hold water in the winter. Potholes. They're caused by water getting through cracks in the surface and weakening the underlying layers. If there is a significant weakness in the road or the defects are widespread, then a rehabilitation on this section of road may be required.
With so many layers involved, maintaining roads is a complex and time-consuming process. Roads require constant work to keep the network running smoothly. If you're driving in regional Victoria, please keep an eye out for our crews and drive safely. To find out more about maintenance in your area, head to regionalroads.vic.gov.au.